Hello everyone, good to be back with another video. Blockchain as a technology has been instrumental in bringing a lot of change in the financial sector. Blockchain is the basis of how all cryptocurrencies work. There is a new kit in the block which uses the same blockchain technology and is making big headlines recently. That's NFT. Can you imagine this image was sold for $70 million in an NFT sale? What's all this hype about? Everything about NFTs in today's video. So let's get started. NFT stands for non-fungible token. Fungible means equitable. The $100 I have and the $250 you have are not very different. They are fungible. If two people trade a Bitcoin token, the two tokens are equitable and we cannot differentiate between them. They are fungible too. So a non-fungible token is something which is unique, which cannot be equated. So the token I have and the one you have are not the same and are not the same value. This new idea is what created NFTs and has become a huge headline in the recent days. A unique artwork, photograph, music, video, or any digital content can become an NFT. People can buy and trade these NFTs just like a collectible or physical artwork, all digitally. Using blockchain technology, anyone will be able to certify or verify to whom the digital content belongs to. Let me explain with an example. Say there is a historical painting. An auction house decides to sell it. People can bid on the artwork and the highest bidder will gain ownership of the painting. The auction house can certify the painting's authenticity and authenticity of the sale to the buyer or anyone. That's exactly what NFTs does on a digital platform. So I can create a digital artwork and put it up for sale. And then a token is created against that artwork representing it. People can bid on the digital artwork and one among them will claim the artwork. The token is transferred to the buyer as a proof of sale and is recorded on the blockchain. Like the auction house, the blockchain technology can authenticate the sale and the digital artwork itself. If the buyer later decides to sell this to someone else, those transactions of tokens are also recorded in the blockchain. Any transactions that happen on this digital art can be authenticated and verified by anyone, giving the owner a proof of purchase. So you might be wondering, if NFTs are all digital, can they simply not take a screenshot of the digital artwork and claim it as theirs? Well, they can, but it's simply not unique and original. You are buying an NFT like a collectible. There can be duplicates, but what you got is the original and it can be verified using a blockchain. NFTs work on the top of the Ethereum blockchain. So, if you don't know what Ethereum is, it's yet another popular cryptocurrency like Bitcoin. You can take a look at this video to understand more about blockchain and how cryptocurrencies work. Okay, so your favorite artist is selling digital content as an NFT. How do I collect or buy them? Like I said before, NFTs work on top of the Ethereum blockchain. So to transact, buy, sell, trade these NFTs, you need a crypto wallet. There are multiple NFT marketplaces like OpenSea, Rarible, Foundation, SuperRare, etc. For example, if you want to collect this image from OpenSea, you first need to connect your crypto wallet to OpenSea. And with available funds, you can simply buy the digital art. For any digital art, you can see the whole history and transactions related to the particular art, which is tracked using blockchain. Once you buy it, your wallet contains the digital token for the sale, which will authenticate and verify your purchase. You can now even put it for sale or auction and be traded. Let's see how to create an NFT. We saw how you can buy an NFT, but what should you do if you are an artist and want to sell your art as an NFT? It's a two-step process. First, you need to upload your digital art onto Ethereum blockchain and mint your digital token. Now, the digital token is yours, which proves you are the owner of the artwork. Now, you put it up for sale or auction. You need to go onto one of these marketplaces like OpenSea. Connect your crypto wallet and then upload your digital art on the blockchain. To put this up for sale, there is a transaction fees which you need to pay. This is called the gas fee and is paid in Ether coins. Approximately, this was around $50 and it may change depending on the price of Ethereum. So far, NFTs look like a new kind of marketplace for digital content. But what is all this hype about? There are a few reasons why people are interested. First, where everything is moving digital, where we want an app for everything, we want our collectibles to be digital as well. Digital unique contents like first tweet, first YouTube videos, say the original footage of Apollo moon landing are up for auction. People want to collect these similar to Pokemon cards. The first ever tweet by Twitter CEO was sold for around $3 million. People see these as unique artifacts with significant value. So the second reason is for reselling and investment. People buy NFTs, hold it for a while, and once the value increases, they sell it. As with any rare collectibles, the value increases over time. And the hope is these increases in value faster than the best stock in the market. So people see NFTs as an investment opportunity as well. A new way of digital transactions with huge potential for high investment gains is what has boosted NFTs to the limelight. There are some other advantages as well to doing these digital transactions. The original creator of the content can add a royalty section in the token, which means, say if the creator set the royalty to 10%, then anytime there is a sale or trade on the digital token, the original creator gets 10% of the transaction as royalty. There is also something called smart contract which can be added to the token, which means you can create a specific contract with specific terms which will then be added to the token and will be executed each time the token is traded. This gives creator a lot of flexibility in the way they sell their art. So, the obvious question is, can I start investing in them? Well, NFTs are in their infancy. It's very new and still very volatile. NFTs could be the next big thing or they could just be a fad. We don't know yet. NFTs are in a place where cryptocurrencies were a few years back. This huge volatility could make you a huge profit or make you broke. It's simply a gamble at this point, in my opinion. Please do your own research before you put your money in. Hope you found this video useful. Please subscribe and show your support. Let me know in the comments if you want me to talk about something specific. Have a great day. This is Anjana. Bye-bye. So if you don't know what Ethereum is, it's yet another proper...